what we're trying to do here is to explain everything, everything there is to know about Irish history in just 2 hours, right? So you have to pay attention, otherwise you might miss a century or two or even a whole millennium. Old soldiers would be paid off with land in Ireland. That's how Oliver Cromwell paid his army. So that was a well-motivated campaign. They had to win, otherwise they wouldn't get paid. This was in the middle of the potato famine, which broke. Leases, low rents. So that attracted in young people and students who wanted cheap accommodation, artists who wanted studio space, that in turn created a big demand for coffee, cappuccinos, and clone shops. Movement never recovered from that loss of face, and he died a few. So that Blackpool gave his name to the city because that's where the Vikings founded Dublin in about 840 AD. That's where they first tied up their lungs.